Well, the bell is rung and Kevin Owens is prancing and prowling, so we're in for a good one here.
Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
All hail is about ready to break loose here in the Tornado Tag Match. But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
He's really zeroing in on the chest now.
Yeah, he's gonna have a pirate's dream soon, a sunken chest.
Is it clear yet that Kevin Owens has his mind right at this point in the match? Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
Kevin Owens is my kind of guy. He got lots of time to pummel a foe in the ring with his signature brawling style.
I don't know, Cole. Both of these competitors appear to have that fire in their eyes tonight. This one's gonna be great, I can tell you that.
Inside the ring now. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. This is unspeakable cruelty. Moves like that put entire careers on the line.
Yeah, you're right. This is going too far. No need for something like that. An incredible dive as he hits the senton.
Here's a cover. Look at this action, and there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
How does Typhoon come back from this brutal beatdown?
I don't know. He's in trouble.
You have to wonder how much more he has to give here in this Tornado Tag Team match.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him.
And given the aggressive outpouring we've seen so far, I wouldn't be surprised if this one was over sooner than later.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
With a 180, Typhoon, the reversal.
Oh, that was good.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
He gets out of trouble there.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's
welcome to the attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit. Not a lot of... Oh, man, from the hybrid district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Even more kicks.
Well, let's say, kick a man when he's down.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look. How much more? How much getting some air here?
I need some too after sitting next to you. Turning it around. It's Typhoon with a reversal.
Wow, nice move.
Let's just hope Typhoon's stamina can hold up.
Look out. There's a target on that back.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll set it.
Hey, one for the cover. Two.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. And now he goes for it a second time.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. Look at this!
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. For the pin and the win! Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Oh, Typhoon goes down. Tornado tag match.
And with that, here's all 6'3 and 384 pounds of the man they call Typhoon. Look out.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
We're fixing for a free-for-all in this Tornado Tag match.
And one last thing. These so-called laid-back fans in Santa Clara are anything but. They're fired up here tonight.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Oh, man, that could break a rib or two.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
momentum, not on Typhoon's side here.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. Look out below!
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Textbook offense here. Back inside the ring now.
And that one hurt his hand.
That's perfectly placed. And how you land the big strike. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Adding insult to potential injury there.
We know what this is. He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh!
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
That was a ton of velocity.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. He saw that one coming. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh,
trying to put him away.
He's tough, but I don't think he can take much more.
The opposition certainly has his number here in this Tornado tag team match.
Well, he has certainly taken a turn for the worse, but this is the WWE, and anything can happen.
Well, he's not looking very good right now, but I'm not quite ready to say that this one's over yet.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
We got a cover.
Reversal. Kevin Owens showing his skills. Whoa.
He's measuring.
Wow. Typhoon goes down hard.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Stagger a bit, but not for a second do I expect him to back down. And will this be it?
It may be. Two.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
There goes KO with the mind games.
Nobody does it better than Kevin Owens.
Oh, my God. That shot to the ribs looked devastating.
And now Typhoon turns it around.
Pretty incredible.
Great reversal. Kicks to him. What an impact.
He's begging for it.
With great counter.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Look at this.
He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
He's delivering it old fashion. Butt kicking right here.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
He saw that. Typhoon turns it around.
And they turn that entire ring around.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. And there's some more emotion on display. The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like. Oh, my gosh.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, and off the top rope.
He's not looking good here. He needs to create some space for himself, but he wants to be successful here in this Tornado tag team match.
You know, being a wrestling god, I don't necessarily know what it feels like to execute your finisher twice and not be declared the winner. But I imagine it can't be fun.
Look at Kevin Owens. It's coming. With a 180 typhoon. Come on, Russell.
Oh, that was good.
Just taking skin some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. Could this be it?
I think so. Not this. He's looking at it again. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
That'll take you down in a hurry.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Simply reminding him that he's here.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Look at those eyes.
There it is. Yelled up.
The hell? That didn't work.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. There's the clothesline.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Here's the cover for the win.
And now he goes for it a second time.
A textbook reversal. Can he fight?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope it
will it be. And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The free incoming.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Not this.
He's looking at it again.